The Kern County Sheriff's Office giving a final salute to one of their own. Check this out.
Thank you for your over 30 years of dedicated service to this department, its employees, and our community. You have served with honor in nearly every facet of this department, and you will truly be missed by all who served.
Lieutenant Smallwood was hired by the department back in October of 1985. After 33 years of service, he is finally signing off for the last time in honor of his retirement. On his last day, his coworkers gathered to salute him one last time. Afterward, Smallwood shared a message to his team.
3 years goes by quick, and I've met so many friends here, so many good people. Unfortunately, during that length of time, I've lost some good friends in the line of duty that I'll never forget. I love this place. That's why I stayed for 33 years, because of you people, all the men and women in this organization. We truly are a family.
Tuesday was Smallwood's official last day with the Sheriff's Office, but he will be teaching their police academy until June.